Happening today, students at Westchester University will be gathered to raise awareness about what they're calling a campus housing crisis. Some students say the university does not have an adequate amount of housing available. They claim the issue is so bad, some students have been forced to either drop out or transfer. Rally is scheduled for noon in the university quad. Some of the demands include new dorm buildings and stipends for students who are denied on-campus housing.